Hi, this is Francisco Bijan from vitalcoaching.com, and we are talking about dating success for men. The topic for this video is why it is better to tease her rather than talk about yourself. It's a very simple fact, right? Of dating life, you have to be focused on her. Remember that we already mentioned that you have to listen to her at least 60% of the time. If you are self-absorbed talking about yourself, she's going to get bored. So when you tease her, even though it can be a bit challenging for her, you know, the attention is still on her, and this is what she likes. She enjoys the energy attention which is coming from you, and this will give her, you know, a boost of energy, really. Even if you tease her, even if you challenge her, she's still going to prefer that. She's going to love it, whereas if you start talking about yourself, you know, your work, your problems, whatever you are facing in your life, it's most of the time going to bore her a little bit. You can go on for a little while, but after that, you have to shift your level of attention and really focus on her. I mean, this is even if you make fun of yourself. When you're making fun of yourself in a way, you know, you are still giving yourself credit, you are still talking about yourself. So focus on her instead, and the best way to focus on her is to challenge some aspects of her personality that she takes seriously. So again, we will come back for more on teasing in another video. For now, remember that, focus on her, tease her rather than talking about yourself. You take care and have a great day. Bye bye.